Did anyone notice that Alphabot had an alternative voice? Because this is her alternate voice.
Endless wordplay.
It was the Julie text-to-speech voice from Beyond.
It was later then pitched to Elise Fachon's voice. Elise Fachon is known to be the narrator and director of Endless Alphabot. Whatever, so.
Endless wordplay!